Hello friends, solve without calculator 23 to the power 5 minus 23 equal to what? Let's have a solution. This problem is same as 23 to the power 4 plus 1 minus 23, since 4 plus 1 is 5, as a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 23 to the power 4 times 23 to the power 1 minus 23. 23 can be common. It will be 23 to the power 4 minus 1, which is same as 23 square to the whole power square minus 1 square, which is 1. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b applied. It will be 23 square plus 1, 23 square minus 1. 23 square is equal to 20 plus 3 whole square. Apply a formula of a plus b whole square, which is 20 square plus 2 times 20 times 3, 2ab, plus b square, which is 3 square. 2 times 2, 4, 0 square will be here, double 0, plus 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 3, 12, it will be 120, plus 3 square is 9. So 23 square is equal to 400, 500, we have 529. Then it will be 23 square will be a 529 plus 1. 23 square, 529 minus 1. Next, 529 plus 1, we have a 530. And next, 529 minus 1 will be a 528. Here 530 is same as 500 plus 30, and 528 is same as 500 plus 28. Multiply it together. We have here 500 times 500 will be 500 square plus 500 times 28, we have 28 times 500 plus 30 times 500 plus, and here we have here 28 times 30, next step it will be equal to 23 is as it is, and here we have here 5 times 5, 25, double 0 square will be a 4 times zeros, plus 28 times 5 is 140, so 28 times 500 will be here 14,000, 3 times 5 is 15, it will be a 15,000, next we have here 28 times 3 is 84, so 28 times 30 will be here 840. In the next step, I'm going to add them. We have here 25, 4 times zeros, 14,000, 15,000, and here 840. Add them. So we have here 0, 4, 8, 14, 15, 4 plus 5, 9, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, and 2 as it is. So we have here 23 times 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0, which is same as 20 plus 3 times 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0, 20 times 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0, plus 3 times 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0. First of all, multiply it. We have here 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0. Multiply it by 20. We have here 0 times 0, 0, 0 times 4, 0, 0 times 8, 0, 0 times 9, 0, 0 times 7, 0, 0 times 2, 0. Next, 2 times 0, 0, 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 8, 16, 6 here, 1 carry, 2 times 9, 18, 18 plus 1, 19, 9 here, 1 carry, 2 times 7, 14, 14 plus 1, 15, 5 here, 1 carry. So it will be here 2 times 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So we have here double 5, 9, 6, 8, double 0. Next, take 3 times 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0. 2, 7, 9, 8, 4, 0. Multiply by 3. So we have here 3 times 0, 0, 3 times 4, 12, 2 here, 1 carry, 3 times 8, 24, 24 plus 1, 25, 5 here, 2 carry, 3 times 9, 27, 27 plus 2, we have here 29, 9 here, 2 carry, 3 times 7, 21, 21 plus 2, we have 23, 3 here, 2 carry, 3 times 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. So, I'm going to add them. We have here double 5, 9, 6, 8, double 0, plus 8, 3, 9, 5, 2, 0. In the last step, I'm going to add them. We have here double 5, 9, 6, 8, double 0. And next we have here 8, 3, 9, 5, 2, 0. Add them. We will get our answer. So we have here 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. Next we have 8 plus 5, 13, 3 here, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 6 here, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 3, 13, 3 here, 1 carry, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 8, 14, 4 here, 1 carry, and 5 plus 1 is 6. So finally, 23 to the power 5 minus 23 is equal to 6436320, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.